electricity is normally transmitted in a three-phase system. It is very common to see three conductors connected to the transmission tower through insulators. This is called a single circuit transmission line. Sometimes we can see six conductors too. This is called double circuit transmission. It has two independent circuits. In these examples, each phase has a single conductor. However, we rarely see these type of transmission lines. If you look carefully, you can see that in this case, each phase has more than one conductor. These are called bundled conductors. To know more about this, continue watching. Hi, I am Benila and you are watching The Learning Curve. Electricity is transmitted at high voltages to reduce the energy losses in long distance transmission. Normally, for voltages beyond 230 kV, bundled conductors are used. Now, you may wonder why. The main reason behind this is corona loss. What actually is this corona loss? While you travel near high voltage transmission lines, you may hear hissing noise along with a beautiful violet glow. This is a corona loss. Although the corona loss is visually pleasing, it has three main disadvantages. The first one is power loss. Second is the production of ozone gas. And the third is the interference with neighboring communication lines. This corona loss will be very high as the voltage exceeds 230 kV. To minimize this loss, we are using bundled conductors. In bundled conductors, the conductors are bundled in groups of 2, 3 or 4. The conductors of bundled conductors are separated at regular intervals with spacers, preventing the conductors from clashing and swaying in the wind. They also connect the conductors in parallel. By making the bundle conductor, the conductor's geometric mean radius, GMR, increased. Therefore, the inductance of the conductor decreases. This minimizes reactive voltage drops, improving regulation over long lines. Bundle conductors can transmit over 50% more power than single conductors of the same conductor metal volume. This obviously increases transmission efficiency. That's all for today. Bye. See you in my next video.